get a Dodge, bro. Not that Ford crap.